You and I were born into this world, and we had no responsibility in what we were born into, meaning the families we were born into, whether it was good or bad, whether they were whole or broken, the financial world we were born into. We had no decision in that, whether we had money, our families had money, or we didn't. The education levels, where we were born, which country we were born in, what neighborhood, what side of the railroad tracks, good or bad. None of this did we have any responsibility for. None of it was our fault. We were born into it. But from that point on, now that you're in the game of life, it's your decision. So that means it's 100% your responsibility how you end up, because you get to make all the decisions. It's your life. And I have found that most people have dreamed at some point in their life, before they've become jaded from the world, from failure, of becoming a millionaire, becoming rich, famous, or whatever. They've had dreams of stuff they wanted that was better than their condition of birth or where they started from. But along the way, they have settled for an average or minimum wage work ethic and attitude, which means they've never changed. They've never tried to get better. They have used the excuse of the condition of their birth. We have no money, therefore I can't succeed. We're born on the wrong side of the town, therefore I cannot succeed. The deck has been stacked against me because of my color, the shape of my body, where I was born, my nationality, lack of education, or any other excuse, lame excuse, that is keeping you in your place or your status in life, where you were born at. Remember, you had no choice in that. You were born with it. That's the cards life dealt with you. Good or bad, now what are you going to do? Now you have to change. You've got to work on your attitude, and you've got to work on your work ethic. Now here are my guarantees. I am not guaranteeing that a great attitude and even a great work ethic are going to make you rich or a millionaire. I will guarantee you this, they're going to change your destiny from where you were born. You might not become the wealthiest man or woman on the earth because of a great attitude or work ethic, but you're going to be fulfilled and happy by having a great attitude and a work ethic. And that's so much more valuable than just money. I can also guarantee you this, if you don't change, if you don't lay down the excuses, whatever it is that you're hiding behind that's keeping you where you're at, you're gonna grow old, bitter, frustrated, and discontent. Guaranteed, you will fail at everything because of the excuse you refused to let go, which was a starting point in life that you had no responsibility for, but now, after that, you do. Every decision that you make. So if you wanna change your destiny, start working on your attitude and your work ethic. My name is Ed Carcarey, and I'd love to connect with you at edcarcarey.com. Find your passion, you'll find your life.